Roman Emperor Nero, a psychopathic tyrant who is famous for his cruelty, even unto his own citizens. It is said that his insanity and wickedness went so far that he'd order his own lover, a man named Sporus, to be castrated and dressed as his deceased wife, even calling him by her name in a sense of mockery and sadistic mourning.